still together? Would I be happier? And if Shannon Doherty stayed in 90210, maybe she would have never met Alyssa Milano.
Don't you wonder, would it be better? There's no answer, don't be bitter. You will never know.
What if I hadn't been to San Diego? Would I have scored a cheerleader? If Ben Affleck wasn't making movies, would the world be better? And if I had a unibrow, would you like me that much? Did things save us from internal smelling pits? You will never know. At school,